missed you, boy.
Yep.
What? All seems quiet, Charles.
A lot of blood on you.
Someone come. Tired of sitting in this heap already. Smoldering waste that it is.
That this old church is pretty.
Wasn't the blues. We were storing powder here. Someone dropped a Lucifer and that was that.
They weren't the traitors?
I guess we wouldn't have had powder there. They hadn't been no war. And that feller wouldn't have dropped his match.
Hate that scum. They ruined everything.
Better keep your eyes open. Anyone comes sightseeing, they getting a Lamorne welcome.
Oh, what the? Take cover. Any you can find and hold. Hey now.
Close range,
you twitchy son of a bitch.
Plenty have come here, plenty have bled here.
All good here?
All fine.
Good. Stay alert.
There's ghosts in the swamp. Ghosts.
Thank you for your help with Miss Jackson.
Don't mention it, Miss Grimshaw.
You're a fine man, Mr. Morgan. Sometimes, at least.
Thank you. I think. We're gonna get him back.
Stop saying that, all of you.
I promise.
Hello there, Arthur.
Back from the city, then?
Yes, a gentleman's business is his own. Wouldn't you say, Arthur?
I guess so.
Hello, Arthur.
Called in on a debtor.
Well done. In the box.
Mm-hmm. Think you can make this place work?
I can make any place work. Just worried about the boy.
Yeah, me too. So, you mentioned you lost your compass. Well, here you go.
Ah, that's a beauty. Thank you, Mr. Morgan. Here, take this. I know it's not much.
Hey, I'll always take some rum.
Arthur, my boy.
There he is.
Mr. Morgan.
It was good seeing you in action with those foreman boys, like the old days.
Oh, I'm just glad we got Tilly back. How's everything?
This should keep us fully stocked.
Thank you, Arthur.
Ah.
Hey, feller.